rest of the world.
Well, I can see what I can see.
We have to come to a
hotel.
It might create more problems. It's time we take responsibility. We want to have any chance.
You've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay where you are. Mr. President!
What are you talking about?
Tolos Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes.
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life. God help us. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
What's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal? See one of them. Aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception is going to be. And I'll be here eating dinner by the hour.
You think anyone's alive?
I hope so. Just like raccoon. Yeah, I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
How's that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go. Stay sharp. Stay close. These corpses are on their feet.
Oh. Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
Will be once I find my daughter. I called her cell, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere. But I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Well, let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
Thank you. get this out of our way.
Okay.
I'm glad you guys were here. Shoot her!
I can't believe this.
We'll get used to it. It's either them or us. And they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen?
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.